Sometimes Domo users have beast modes that are currently not in use, but may be used in future cards or datasets. With Beast Mode Manager, beast modes can be archived and unarchived, cleaning up the Domo instance without being deleted forever. To archive a beast mode, navigate to Beast Mode Manager, search for the desired beast mode, and select it. Next, click on the wrench icon and select Archive. Within the confirmation window, select Archive again. Keep in mind, beast modes can only be archived if they are not in use. If a beast mode is currently being used, the Archive option will be grayed out. Filtering by not used in card will ensure only unused beast modes are shown. Admins can bulk archive up to 100 beast modes by selecting the beast modes, navigating to the Bulk Options menu, and clicking Archive. To unarchive a beast mode, use the search field or filter down to archived beast modes and select the desired beast mode. From here, click on the wrench icon, select Unarchive, and then confirm the action. Clean up your Domo instance while saving valuable beast modes with the archiving tool, part of Domo's Beast Mode Manager.